To start this glitch, head into Defender Mount Zeya. If you want to do this solo, just go AFK until the other player quits. But you can still do this with the random player in your lobby. Make sure that your interact behavior is set to tap to interact. Now you want to drop some money and quickly pick it up before it hits the floor. If you do it fast enough, it will duplicate the money. So open up your backpack, drop some money, quickly back out of your backpack, and spam pick up the dropped money. And if done right, you will see extra money in your backpack. This can be very hard to get right, so don't expect it to work right away. And using a mouse may make this quicker. Keep doing this duplication glitch until you have all the money that you want. Once you have a boatload of money, head to the buy station. You can buy whatever you like, and I am buying an army of reinforcements. You may have to wait for them to spawn in before you can buy more. Then once you have your army, head to the weapon wall and grab any gun you want to level up. Then you'll need to complete the objective. And keep in mind that you are not invincible, and the enemy bots can still kill you. You can also purchase yourself a bunch of turrets, which will vastly decrease the length of time this mission takes. Set up your turrets the same way as shown in the video when you are defending B. When you are defending C, you'll want your turrets up here on the roof. Using this glitch will grant you a decent amount of weapon XP as well as rank XP. Make sure to smash that like button if this video helped you out, and be sure to subscribe for more. And that's all for now. I'll see you next time.